I'm part of the Christchurch Poultry Club. I love chickens.
My friends probably describe me as different.
My wife says that I love them more than her.
Do you want to go in a pen with a heater on it, eh?
The bird knows when it's a good-looking chicken, you know.
All the birds are judged to the New Zealand poultry standard.
We'll go with them, eh?
Poultry show is very competitive.
I just love winning. You're the centre of attention. It's awesome.
The Christchurch Poultry Club has been going for 148 years. Where am I up to?
I think ducks should be replaced.
And they're going to try and overthrow me. Well, get off your butts and do it.
Are you trying to always get up your pecking order?
Unless we change and modernise, we're not going to be here in 20 years' time.
There is a split in the club.
He wanted to be the kingpin at the national show.
People don't like being beaten.
Because of the politics going on in the club, we are concerned that some birds might be poisoned.
Best bird and show in a national. That's my ultimate goal.
This is what they're looking for, is the complete package.
It's not rocket science, really, is it?
You end up a pot roaster, probably. Oh.
Yes. It's the end of the Christchurch Poultry Club. You beat me.
When you're at the top, there's always someone knocking you off the perch.
That's pretty exciting, isn't it?
It was not easy, you know, being a chook fancier.